calming nerves in the Middle East, working back channels on Chinese relations, weighing in on infrastructure plans, and more. All that is on the desk of 36-year-old Jared Kushner, husband of Ivanka Trump and trusted advisor of his father-in-law, the president.
And he's very good at politics.
Indeed, Kushner appears to have the president's backing to weigh in on almost any domestic, international, political, or economic matter.
And as he looks at various aspects of government, he works with different people in the White House that oversee different parts of that portfolio.
Kushner's virtually unprecedented influence for a White House aide is all the more startling considering his resume.
The last place I thought I would be, spending a lot of time in Brooklyn.
Years ago, when he was speaking at business meetings like this, he was a real estate tycoon building upon his family's fortune. But he's also made costly mistakes. He bought this building in New York, for example, in 2007 for $1.8 billion. Then prices collapsed, and a proposed Chinese investment in the building recently brought screams from critics who saw a potential conflict of interest. As a man chasing foreign investments, he developed friends around the globe, but his Russian ties are under sharp scrutiny. And while Kushner has plenty of Muslim business contacts,
I have a son-in-law who's Jewish, Jared, who's a great guy.
The president wants his help with the Israeli-Palestinian dispute. Kushner is an Orthodox Jew with a long history of supporting Israel and a personal friend of the Israeli prime minister.
Can I reveal, Jared, how long we've known you? Well, he was never small. He was always big.
But Kushner's lack of political experience is the real sticking point for many. When Kushner announced desires to make the federal bureaucracy more like a business, he said, "Our hope is that we can achieve successes and efficiencies for our customers, who are the citizens." Critics pounced.
Hold it a second. We're not customers. We're citizens, which means we own the store. You work for us, buddy.